find and fulfill their full potential. And I've actually realised just now that I'm losing hair. It's getting thin up top. But guys, thanks so much for coming here. It is amazing because it is damp outside, and I'm feeling that it is not damp, you know, in you guys, because there's some pretty good energy there so far. And so what we're going to do, this is going to be a Sunday assembly, but a mini one, because we've only got half an hour. Guys, who here has had breakfast yet? Well, there's some people who have not ventured yet. You haven't. Wowzers, that is real dedication. Thanks so much. And so yes, I was very kindly asked to come here. It's so amazing to be at this awesome event. Just to be able to, I just wanted to talk to you a bit about, you know, what the Sunday Assembly is, the story of how it happened, and you know, what we really want to do. And as I said, we are, you know, we started this, me and my friend Pippa, we started it in January 2013, because I'm a comedian by trade, and about, well, probably about 3 years ago, I was in a car with Pippa, and it turned out that, it turned out that we both wanted to do something which was like church without the God bit.